Hi, everybody. I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCenter M73 series, which is available in three form factors. We have a tower, a small, and the tiny. Today, we're going to be replacing the memory module in the tower. The process takes about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. There are no tools required to do this. Before we continue, we want to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now let's get started. To begin with, we want to remove the two thumb screws in the computer cover. Then we slide the cover back and lift it from the system. Remove the screw in the PCI Express card latch and open it. Disconnect the serial port cable from the system board. Lift the PCI Express card from the slot and remove it from the system. Press outward on the clips to unlock the memory module and pull it from the slot. Here we have the new memory to go in the system. When replacing the memory module, you want to align the notch with the tab in the slot. And you lower the module down. And once it's in the slot, you press down to lock the clips. Align the PCI Express card with the slot and press down until it's fully seated. Connect the serial port cable to the system board. Close the PCI Express card latch and replace the screw. To replace the cover on the system, we want to align the tabs with the holes when we place the cover down, and then slide the cover forward and replace the two thumb screws